Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna do another night expedition.
Shut the fuck up, Yanni, you stupid bitch.
I love how, like, Joe's just like, dude, why are you gonna be so mean to Yanni?
Why are you gonna be so mean?
Yanni reminds me of Ozma. And I have a mission to make Azuma, and I have a mission to make that bitch suffer.
Yeah.
That sarcastic bastard to suffer. The river. Pikmin, the river. Drown him.
Yeah. Probably after this video means that you're gonna go to bed.
I'm getting warm.
So, yeah. Let's head back to base. No, they're like transfer points. Oh shit, here they come.
The zombies are coming.
So watch this shit. Oh shit.
Fuck. Get him. Is that a naked Bulbor?
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness, it's awful. Stop calling us New Blood.
It's fucking weird.
Sounding as creepy as Ross.
Yeah.
If Trevor ever does this game, this is gonna be the biggest fucking project on his channel next season.
Not really.
I've seen Blue Toes vids. He's up to like part 40 in Pikmin. He has like 20 minute videos. God, how fucking big is this game?
I don't know.
Hey Miyamoto, maybe you can put so much love in this, maybe you can revive Star Fox and actually make it good again.
Yeah.
People are like, wow, dry, wow. Are they really Pikmin then? Huh. It's kind of fucked. Are they really Pikmin?
Yeah.
Alright, we can save a Leaf Link. Save Jin, he's always in search for the next uncharted planet to explore, as well as someone who wants to hear tales of his past adventures. Our work doesn't end here. It's our duty to care for and protect anyone we've rescued and hear what they have to say.
Dandori Challenge.
You're the one who saved me, thank you. My name is Jin. I'm an adventurer wandering the universe in search of uncharted lands. Adventurers never skip their training. You can do most anything as long as you can rely on your physical self. Which brings me to another important aspect of Dandori Challenge training, meditation. Why don't you give it a try? Come on, come by whenever you want to. Okay. Oh, we're exploring that again?
We're gonna do one more. or maybe two, just with the leaflings that we have.
Oh, with the glow sticks, that's when you start off with how many Pikmin, right?
Yeah.
We're doing Bulborbs, what could be next?
Literally anything else is worse than a Bulborb.
There we go, Joe. More.
War!
What the fuck?
You know what those are, bro.
Are those the fucking leaves?
They're the unhinged versions from Pikmin 3, remember?
Holy shit! Joe? Dude, I love how in the day they can become fucking nutrients, but immediately at night they just fucking disappear and disintegrate. It's like they were programmed to die at night.
Oh, bro, look!
Oh, fuck. That's trouble. That is not good. That is a cloaking baronet! Oh my god!
Yeah, I see him.
Oh.
Spirit Bomb! All right. That was quite a challenge.
Next leafling week here isn't Bernard, what are you gonna do? I told you, just focus on finding the leafling with the dog. Well, we're the rescue corps. We can't leave anyone behind. Well now, we can keep Hoxie close out, can't we? Hey, look on the bright side. The leafling I healed Bob might be Bernard. That's true. I'll have the medicine ready for by the morning, so then. Suspense. How many days do we have until we rescue the guys?
I don't know.
The leader of a diverse research task force. They seem like he doesn't work at all, but he's the glue that keeps the team together. Good job, doggo.
Alright, we'll do that next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Remember guys, stay crispy, dry is dry. What is wet? Peace.